Well, this woman's shirt says thankful, and according to police, she's thankful for stolen credit cards. Police say the woman used stolen credit cards at two Kroger stores and a Dollar General in Newton County. They say she also used stolen cards in Conyers and Morgan County.